Right? And they came from an era of extreme paucity, poverty and shortages. And that's the thinking. But we don't live in that era anymore. So I want us to get out of that thinking and start looking at what is possible, because, again, culturally, we are very asymmetric thinkers for most part. Because I was just last week I was trying to set a schedule in with somebody in Japan, and there was no point discussing more than one point at a time in an email, because I wrote 4 points and I got from his reply that he got only the first point, so I was dealing one line at a time with them, right? Why am I saying that? That's how it is when you deal with certain other cultures and all that. But we have a very different way. Done. Anyway, so that's one of the things I wanted you guys to think about, explore, and maybe as Kumar will ask me some questions, maybe I'll share some more stuff. But the youth especially I think it's time we set the agenda, we set the momentum, because what's possible, nobody knows. So please, let's not come from what happened to, because from last I heard, the sun is going to be around another 4.5 billion years. So, of course, none of us will be around, I guess, but at least the future is way ahead and a lot more than the past. And especially for humanity, is a lot more ahead than, the 100,000 years from the past. So my request for you to explore, what's possible and operate from that, especially with your businesses.